Yeah.
Barbell, hamstring, and quad, very simple. Taking a barbell, rolling it over the hamstring and the quad. The quad obviously being the front of the leg, hamstring feeling when we roll over, doing the back of the leg. Make sure we do not come to the back of the knee, stopping just shy. So obviously, barbell roll the hamstring, barbell roll the quad.